Wait, confirm recording settings.
God damn it.
Oh, I found it, guys. It's off of, oh, Jesus.
It looks like we're making up. Oh, wait, what is that?
I am recording.
Video you'll ever watch.
Guys, he has contraband. Let's go kill him.
Where? Where? Where is this guy?
Right there.
Right where?
Northeast. Of where we're looking.
He's in. No, we can't take on that ship. That ship is the same size as mine.
No, oh, it's bigger than Alex.
What bow ring do you have? Oh. I think we would win. He only has bow ring of 110.
110. He's probably a better player.
That's God compared to us.
I'm 117.
Fine.
Oh,
gotta
fine.
Start fishing.
I'm filled up, man.
I am.
Oh, I got a barracuda, man.
I have 26 salt.
Nice. You're gonna be needing that when you're all salty later.
Yeah, I know.
I am so fast, no one can catch me.
I'm ahead of both of you. Yeah, sure.
There. I'm gonna get there eventually.
No, you won't. Oh, wow, what did I catch?
Dude, how fast are you going right now?
25.
I'm going 25 to 26. I am definitely catching up to you.
You guys have to wait for me because last time I kind of got lost.
That was fun.
That's your own fault. I could eat some food.
I had a salad for dinner. I wasn't feeling chicken.
I had some mac and cheese.
We had fried chicken. I wasn't feeling it. Pat, you stopped. Is Pat broken or is it just me?
I think he broke. Pat? Yeah, I think he broke.
He just stopped going full sail.
Pat?
User in your channel timed down.
Oh no.
No, he broke.
Nice.
I don't know why I keep holding down W when it's. It's an engine.
User joined your channel. Stop. Please stop sailing right now.
No.
My computer just turned off and turned back on again. I am not even open right now.
You can catch up to us. Are you kidding me? Well, you can catch up to me.
I have to log back into everything.
I don't care.
That seems like a you problem.
Fuck you.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that's an Essex over there.
Where?
I'm taking it.
To your left.
My left? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Just keep going! Don't worry. They wouldn't dare take on two players grouped up.
Unless if that dude contraband comes over here.
I don't think he would do it. It's a little risky.
But the thing about that Essex, though, it doesn't look that powerful.
It is.
It's a two-deck frigate. It doesn't look that powerful.
It's a small... It's still a huge frigate.
Alex, how many decks you got? Two?
Two. Got some bow chasers, you know.
Is it bad if your computer turns on and off at its own pace?
Nah, sometimes it does that.
Mine doesn't do that.
Mine does it all the time now, and it's angering me.
I don't have any problems. I never have any problems with my computer.
Yeah?
Might be Windows.
Going back to that Windows problem.
Hey, my key worked. Your key must have had some sort of code that the appropriate motherboard had to input.
It's definitely a different motherboard.
The
oh man, he's that far behind. Oh, he's in some trouble.
He gets attacked.
I will run. Well, I can easily run from an Essex because it has no bow chasers.
I can't find my goddamn mission.
Are we near it?
It's, no.
Okay.
It's up by La Bata. Bata?
La Ba... Wait, what?
It's a past the A one, and you go to the La one before the Sand one. Yeah. Oh no, we're in some trouble. Look at that guy over there. Holy Jesus. Oh Jesus. This might be a short night. This might be a short night. Oh my god.
I don't think they could catch us though.
They could catch me.
In a real battle, dicks. They couldn't catch me, but they could definitely catch you.
Hmm.
What? Did you just...
Wait, so Alex, is your... Wait, so where... Are we going north or south?
We're going north. All north, right. Northwest.
Look at the so compass near, in the bottom...
Northeast, sorry.
Right near Sabina?
Sabina? What the...
I don't know, that's a town.
Dude, no, it's two towns away from where we were.
Oh, so La Bahia?
Yes, that one.
Oh, okay.
God, we are such good...
We are so good at Spanish.
Well, you said Bia, and I was like...
What? La Bana.
Bahia.
Bana.
Oh, I'm looking at St. Pavel. With a 9-Pavel fleet.
Yeah, we were looking at him. You're a little late.
I know, but... God damn. I like the little lynx in front of it.
Yeah, they're too cute.
And then a third rate.
Nice. Alex, you think we're gonna win this battle?
Probably not. Because I put it on a fleet battle, so it should be interesting.
I think I have enough gold to repurchase my ship. And if I wanted to, I could just go back to my basic cutter and get up to my next level.
Yeah. Yeah.
Whoever's in the globe chat, precious boy typed, remember to put on clean plunderwear.
Yes.
I want to kill that
remember
person.
Remember to...
I should name that this.
I meant Aransas.
Your...
Dude, I'm almost there.
Dixon just left me in the dust.
Hey, I'll go ahead and post it in the chat.
Freaking, it's not my fault if you get banned. 2 minutes later, kicked out. Damn it.
God damn it.
Jeff the turtle. Thanks. Remember, I can't stop.
Oh god.
Oh Jesus. I like him. I like him. You gotta talk to him. Oh, who's this guy?
I spell pop. P-O-P, yeah. Okay, there we go. Remember to... Remember to pop a squat. And wipe nice and deep.
You definitely need to do that after you have a Tokyo Sandblaster.
No!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus. Oh, you guys need help.
Got 5 seconds, Mom.
Excuse me?
No. My mom's baking brownies.
Nice.
Or maybe a
sandwich. You guys need help. Oh, I think we might have passed it. Oh, yeah, we did. Left turn. Right turn. Right turn. Hard right. It's right into the wind. Oh, man.
How do you spell Cleveland? C-L-A-E-A-V-L-E...
Cleave.
C-L-E-
land.
Yeah. Woo! How do you spell the cleave part?
C-L-E-A-V?
C-L-E-V-E. What?
C-L-E-V-E. I don't know, I guess that's how you spell it.
It's like in the worst spot right now. It's like right into the wind.
All. I'm sort of going faster than you.
Oh yeah, you're taking all my wind, you know?
Yeah!
Can I start recording again?
I've been recording the whole time.
My thing closed on me.
I didn't even realize.
I've been recording the whole time. Oh, I see this kid. I see the kid that does this Tokyo Sandblaster.
Yeah, he loves it.
Does it with his girlfriend.
No.
He loves the Sandy no. Seagull.
Oh god, the roast is beginning.
Don't worry. It'll be great.
Fat, you like shooting the Sandy Seagull? Remember, people, look up Sandy Seagull on Urban Dictionary and think of Pat.
That's so nasty. I don't know who would ever do that, but if you do, you officially have problems.
There's someone that said they did. Can we pass it?
No, it's just like it's in a really awkward place.
Oh, we got tack.
Yeah, you got a tack, you know. I can go on it. I'm on it.
Are we going straight at it? Or like,
yeah.
Oh, you're on it?
Yeah.
Okay. Alt, control, tab.
Now we gotta wait for Pat.
Record. Okay. Now I'm back. Shit video.
Pat's a weeb.
I'm a weeb. I'm a weeb. I'm a weeb. 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 I'm a weeb.
Okay. I'm back. Stupid video computer.
Pat, you've already missed like 10 minutes of quality footage.
Yeah, you missed the Tokyo Sandblaster. Like, come on.
Look in the text box. It's where we all wrote our stuff.
I didn't say anything.
Mr. XX Golden XX.
I didn't say anything.
TJZ Monster.
I haven't said one word.
You called?
Yes, I did.
What do you want?
I don't know, I'm sailing over to
you. You know, we could have already had this mission done, but you take way too long.
I just got here.
Yeah, come on.
Place, and you haven't been here for that long.
Why is Pat floating on water?
I don't know.
A boat?
A boat.
All right, Pat. Christ.
Ugh, come on, Patrick.
What?
What's so annoying?
You.
You.
No.
Your Tokyo Sandblaster video.
I didn't. What?
Man, that was a good
oh.
One.
Oh. Oh my.
That's a.
Oh my god.
Oh jeez.
In a Cerberus.
Look at our side.
Thank you. You did
weed. Look at our fleet.
Oh man, we're gonna die.
All your fault.
We have one more ship.
Look at all the
Oh my god. There's a Mercury, Cerberus, Brig, Naval Brig, Snow, Rattlesnake.
Or our team except us are players.
Yeah, they're all AI.
Alright, so how you play
right
this
now.
Game, left click. Alright, I'm ready to rock and roll.
One rattlesnake, two rattlesnake.
I like how their team is all in one line and ours was all like kind of mixed up.
Because we're pirates and we're stupid.
Nah, we're cool.
Alright, where's that?
Their most.
Cerberus.
Yeah, let's go for the Cerberus first. It's right in the center. I'm going straight at it.
Ouch, ram it.
Dude, I'm the flagship, and their Cerberus is the flagship.
Where? I see it.
I'm gonna try to get alongside you a little bit.
I'm gonna start shooting at it. Oh, that was inaccurate. Oh man, we are way far apart.
I'm going with the wind. I'm going the exact same direction it out, and I'm going 9.2.
I'm gonna see if these can even make it.
Here it comes.
Pat, push me.
Oh. Go away.
That Cerberus doesn't look that meaty, but it's very meaty.
I'm going straight down the center. I'm about to get torn to pieces.
I'm going straight down the center with you. I'm trying to get next to you so I can, like, you shoot at one ship.
No, I'm going to be shooting at both of them.
Yo, I'm getting at. Only I have Balcon.
What is that right there coming in at me? Oh, I'm going to broadside a Mercury. Look at him. Holy crap. Do you see him opening him up?
I don't know what's about, but that Cerberus doesn't blow up that power. Is it just me?
Oh no! Help, help, I'm about to be hurting.
Too bad.
Oh Jesus, look at the size of this Cerberus!
Just sunk us all.
I'm about to ram this Cerberus!
Please do. I'm about to ram this dude. I don't want to.
Oh no!
Pat! Stop whining!
Never.
Look at the damage I did to this Cerberus.
Oh my god, it takes so long to reload!
This is freaking chaos.
And fire!
Guns go up now. Oh, that's because I'm really angry. That would explain a lot.
Yes. Hey man, I'm doing actually a lot of damage to these ships. Probably not as much.
It's not as much as you want.
I already have 28 hull hits.
Where is that show again?
Tap. Oh my god, this is chaos.
Alex, where is this show that... Oh, I have 31 hull hits, 1 cannon, 8 crew. Pretty good.
All of those just ricocheted. But 2. So this is what it feels like to be useless.
Hey, Pat, don't worry, that just happened to me.
Dick. I'm gonna take out the...
Oh, how's it going over there? What, Pat?
I'm gonna go take out the rattlesnakes. And that
Wait, why'd you call me a dick?
Because I felt like it.
I'm agreeing with you.
Oh.
Call me a dick. Are you a Democrat?
Dude, no. That's an offensive comment. I'm gonna have to flag you.
Called me a dick for
I didn't. I can barely hear you.
This is gonna be such a long battle.
Oh my god.
I'm trying to overtake our mate, but he's not slowing down. There we go.
It's just going down right now.
It's going down. I'm yelling timber, timber. Please don't be copyrighted.
Copyrighted.
Uh oh. Take down those videos.
Timmy, move. Timmy, move.
I'm overtaking you.
Dude, me and this Cerberus are very well evenly matched.
Timmy, you are. I'm going to kill you. If he boards me,
oh,
I'm going to
Woo!
Dude, I'm 1v1ing this Cerberus right now.
Timmy just broke off my bowsprit because he's an asshole.
You can repair it.
I know, but if I get boarded,
I'm trying to pull.
I'm whining. I'm whining a lot because of Timmy. Especially since I'm about to get stuck in the wind.
Drop someone else also.
I gotta. This Cerberus just turned straight into the wind.
The Cerberus is nearly starting to sink.
Yeah, because I've gotten 90 hits on him.
it's on multiple ships.
I had to turn around.
Alex, I'll help in your efforts.
Yeah, my best bridge back, that's nice.
That's kind of crazy how your crew can repair your bowsprit.
Yeah, they just stick it back up, you know? They got a spare one. Like,
yeah, well, don't worry, guys. We got a spare. Could it be possible for me to take all the guys out the service bowsprit?
Yeah.
Make him run into you.
Cerberus. Oh no, he's gonna do circles with me. Don't worry, I got this guy.
I just shot you, Patrick.
Thank you very much for that, Alex.
You're welcome. I killed a module.
Well, we still have one more ship. One of our teammates is on fire.
Where? Oh no. Who is that?
Uh oh, I said I'm on fire.
Oh yes. Oh man, you hear that guy spamming the bell?
Yes.
Whoa, that's a big fire. That thing's gonna spread in an instant.
Dude, it might explode. Watch out.
I'm getting away from there.
Oh, I just. Oh my god. I'm gonna have so many freaking hits by when this is over.
My stern is almost gone from one broadside from him.
Yeah, I'm coming over.
I caused a leak to the Kenya. I want his ammo to explode so badly right now.
This is freaking insane.
This is fun.
I haven't been in one of these in so long.
At least we're not in the Battle of Trafalgar. No, we're not doing that yet.
This is pretty intense.
You're the only one here who could actually do that in the Battle of Trafalgar, Alex.
How many ships were involved in the Battle of Trafalgar?
40v40.
Oh man, I've been in a battle like that. It's freaking, you have absolutely no idea what's going on.
You can't see anything. Guys, you should all join with privateers. No, I mean cutters. Jeez. Damn the bell. The Cerberus is very easy to knock out crew. One broadside, you got four crew.
The decks are quite, it doesn't really have sides to protect the crew on.
Alright, I'm heading back into the middle. I don't want to keep bursting him. I already said I'm on fire and caused like two leaks on.
He's not on fire anymore.
I know. Alex, you take him out. You seem to be in good health.
Yeah. I've lost 20 crew, but yeah, I'm in good health.
I've lost a total of 20 crew also.
I'm watching a rattlesnake fight one of those rattlesnakes.
What, Pat?
I'm watching a rattlesnake fight a rattlesnake, and I am not one of those rattlesnakes.
I don't know why two of our teammates are just sitting there. Oh, no, one's sinking.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, then.
He's sinking. But he's still firing.
No, neither of them are sinking. They're just sitting there.
One looks like it's sinking.
Wow, that was devastating. Do you see this right now?
I now see you over there doing your own thing.
Is that Cerberus almost dead yet?
Oh, it's getting there.
I can't see anyone.
Oh my, the amount of smoke that's over here.
Imagine actually being in like a real naval battle between like Britain and France.
That's called the Battle of Trafalgar. The British, in the actual battle, the British destroyed the French and Spanish. Like, they didn't even stand a chance.
Yeah, no shit.
It was a lot of ships. The British should not...
When, 1650s, when the Queen became the power, she made Britain a naval empire. Had the strongest navy in the world.
Because navies are incredibly important.
Like, it was two French armadas and one Spanish armada versus one British armada. Guess who won?
The British.
The British lost like 15 ships while the French and Spanish lost like a couple hundred.
Yep.
And then so with that defeat, France had no chance of doing anything in the New World. Spain had no chance of doing anything in the New World. And what's it called?
Shooting at me.
Britain controlled the Atlantic.
Yep.
Yep, that's about right. You know, nobody's died yet.
I'm surprised the Cerberus hasn't died yet. Just to tell you guys, there's still a guy on the enemy team with like 100% health.
Yeah. Me and the Cerberus are the farthest ones away.
I'm trying to find you two. Okay, I'm going into the wind.
I'm way out there. I'm just turning around to get a better angle.
This rattlesnake is either getting boarded or boarding a Mercury.
What will win?
A Mercury.
You think I should pop in the canister? Because of how low every ship is.
A what?
Canister shot? Grape shot, I mean.
I don't know. I'm about to chain shot this guy. Dude, I'm stealing the Cerberus.
Even if you're not bordering,
boarding,
bordering, it's still devastating.
Because then the ship can't sail.
Yeah, it gives you a huge advantage over them. Their reload time goes to crap. Their sailing goes to crap. You put a leak in them, they have to put everyone on the leak or they're gonna die in about 2 seconds.
But you're not gonna put a leak on them if you use grape. You have to like switch.
I'm saying if someone does give them a leak. Oh, should you avoid the servers?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to.
He's taking
Are you gonna take it over?
If you're taking that
If okay. he doesn't sink. He's sinking real fast.
Are you the two far out there? Like, no
yeah. Oh, he sank.
Oh, man.
Still getting the surprise.
Well, the biggest threat is out of the way right now.
Oh, no. There's a lot of big threats still over here.
Pat, we killed the Cerberus.
Joking. Obviously, the Cerberus is the biggest threat because it could kill all you and me in like one shot. Alex is the only one who could have faced it.
Oh, one of our teammates died.
Oh, no.
So did theirs.
Yeah, but they're.
Pat, you have to admit, I did do a decent amount of damage to him. I got like maybe 20 hits on him. I set him on fire. I gave him a leak. I really wish he.
Oh, this poor rattlesnake went into the wind.
Is it the class wells, dude? Pat, we
yep.
should mean you should just double team someone.
If you want to like kill brutally murder him.
Let's go kill that class, dude.
What I'm doing.
Just saying.
Don't worry, I'm just turning around.
You have a special crate in your inventory. Check your inbox for details. Yep, got purchased 20 million gold to get it.
Oh, is that mobile strike?
I got 21 on mobile.
Yeah. You know what's sad? I would play mobile strike more if they added Alliance Cities.
Dude, they need to.
It's just like, I don't know. Ooh, I'm gonna. What's that guy right there? That guy. Oh, I'm gonna go after Snow.
Instead of alliances, what do you think they would call them?
Probably like.
Like fortresses or something?
Military bases or something like that.
Or a lot.
Maybe alliance fortresses.
Well, it might just be called an alliance too.
Uh-oh. Guys, I might need help over here.
Where are you? I can't even see your.
I'm
name
way right off the map.
Yeah.
I'm in trouble. It's right now it's 3v1. Cuz I'm pretty sure we're about to lose a guy. It's let's see. It's a rattlesnake, it's a snow, and a navy brig, and a mercury. Because we just lost the rattlesnake. Oh no, he captured the rattlesnake. Oh no.
I don't know where you are.
I don't know.
Crop in the wind.
I'm gonna head over to you guys. I'm gonna bring all these ships with me.
Sounds good. I am currently engaging two brigs. Brig is totaled. And he sunk. A brig has been killed.
Is this guy trying to cut me off?
I cut Pat off.
No, there's this enemy that just tried to cut me off. That was.
Ships, like in the old times, they're like, you have to fire when your side is fully facing this, because that's where all the guns are. Now on battleships, you have to fire at a 90 degree angle, because if you don't, the guns will destroy the ship.
They wouldn't destroy the ship. Are you kidding me?
Damage.
No.
Yeah.
No.
No.
Yeah.
No. Well, it knocks over a little few things. Woohoo.
Were you not on Battleship New Jersey?
Yeah, they can fire straight off. It's just like they have people up there. Are you kidding me? What do you think? Really? Do you think they would just like, oh yeah, you only can fire a certain way on these big ass guns?
That's pretty much what happened, because they destroy the decks of the ships.
No, they don't. They destroy the stuff on the top of the decks. Yes, but
and damage the metal superstructure of the ship.
Pat, it's metal.
It's
thick. It's thick metal, yeah. The shell ain't hitting it.
But the pressure is.
No, the pressure.
Yeah,
no.
But it's 24 inches.
It's not. The thickest part is on the Battleship New Jersey is 18, and that's on the torpedo belt.
Yeah.
Pat, the comm tower was 24 inches.
Yeah, but that's not what's getting affected. It's the deck itself, which is only like max.
The shockwave goes everywhere. It's not just directly on the deck. It's basically
but
the whole front
half
of the ship.
No, the deck is what gets affected.
See, Timmy, there. I'm right here. What is this guy right here?
You want to, like, ram me or something?
Timmy, go into manual.
How? I don't remember.
Hit E. E or F, and then to go back into it is F.
So how do I move my sails?
User in your channel timed out.
Pat's timing out.
Dogs, where are the keys to my sails?
Timmy, this guy right here is sinking. I think I might have just obliterated the guy right next to me.
Yeah, there's nothing.
How can he still fire? How is he afloat?
Alex, where are the keys to turn my sails?
Q and E.
User joined your channel. My computer is really pissing me off at this point.
What was that?
Turned off and on again.
Oh my god, it's working!
I think I might have sunk that guy. This is gonna be a long ass recording.
Nah, you're just sitting there, you know that, right? Oh my god, Alex, just three ships trailing you.
Alex, yeah.
I mean, Timmy, I just had to turn off and on. My computer just turned off and I had to turn it on again. I'm sorry.
I want a kill.
We've only killed three of them.
We're getting killed.
We're getting wrecked. Waves, I hate them. And fire!
Okay.
Six hole. That's not bad. It's not bad.
You know, Timmy, if you zoom really out, you can see kind of where the battle started. And which way it's heading.
How do you zoom really far out?
Scroll wheel when you hit M on the map.
Okay.
Oh, that's interesting.
Recording again.
You're back.
I'm going after that collapse wells, dude, just to finish him off.
I'm going after the Robert Hunter and the Naval Burger.
One part two, Coop, stupid computer won't stay on.
Pat, this naval brig is my kill.
Yeah, just to tell you, that might be a PSU problem.
That would suck.
Because if your thing just starts randomly shutting off and turning on, you might have a PSU problem.
This is gonna sound stupid, but which would mean?
Power supply.
Oh.
Sometimes you get... Sometimes you might get a faulty power supply. And
it sucks.
We never got you a warranty.
Yep.
Yeah, but that's a brand I trust, and sometimes you just get a bad one. It's like inevitable.
I have a leak.
Better not die.
Bacon over there. We have totally destroyed them.
Come on, keep the momentum up, keep the momentum up, keep the momentum up. Yes. Yes.
Excellent.
Yes.
Damn.
Man, win. I think we're gonna win this one.
Of course we are. It's only AI.
We're gun-ho hardy pirates.
Imagine if they were all real people. I think we would die.
Be a different story, Timmy. Very different.
We're gun-ho pirates. You don't have to care.
Oh my god, that was devastating. That was five leaks.
I want you to watch this video after and just see how many times you say that was devastating.
I'm at 185 hits, so... six leaks. Just put five of them into this naval brig.
That has full health. I really would not like to mess with him. I will die very quickly.
What ship is he in?
He's in the Mercury.
Yeah, he has full health. I'll die if I go up against him.
I'll go pay a visit after I take care of this naval brig.
Alrighty. Hey, Pat, you're back.
Been back.
You have?
Yes.
Go kill that dude. You have more health than me. My rudders and pumps are messed up.
If this guy survives, I'll be so surprised. Where's this full health guy?
He's over by me.
Oh. You and me are really far away. I did so much damage to this guy. 2-2-2 hits. Hey, Timmy, how many hits do you have?
Where's this show the total?
Tab.
Oh my god, I'm looking at
I'm getting numbers.
It only says I have 15 whole hits and 22 sales.
Alright, let's just think of it. 132 pull, 1 fire, 2 assists, 4 leak, 2 cans, 31 crit.
I am so angry.
Let's see, I have 241 hull, 71 sails, 2 modules, 1 kill, 1 assist, 7 leaks, 6 cannons, and 60 crew.
I have 15 hull, 24 sail, and 2 crew. Even though I had way more than that before my game decided, my computer.
How do you take your crew off of a repair job?
By turning off repair.
How do you do that?
By clicking on 7, I mean 5.
I'm clicking on 5 and clicking on 1 to cancel that repair. It's not doing it.
I got nothing for you. What I do got is Mercury. Probably isn't happy right now.
There's kill 2 for me. We are gonna get so much gold for this battle. You know that. Holy. Pat, I'm coming up to help you with your boat. Up there, that Mercury.
I was thinking about getting the Mercury. I decided not to. I didn't want to go too fast.
How much sales do I have?
Guy's just getting peppered.
I can't believe it, we lost the ship. That's surprising. Dude, we have one ship that is so far away. Oh, that's the ship that got captured. Never mind.
Probably has no crew.
He's probably just like, oh,
it's got zero crew.
Okay, it's just floating.
What ship is it?
It's a rattlesnake.
Can I go capture it?
You know, there's some ships that, the Mercury has no crew left. It's got 29.
Yeah.
Do you think the rattlesnake is better than a naval brig?
No. You're gonna lose more crew in the naval brig, but you'll win more battles.
Alright.
Oh.
Because if it was a better ship, I would have went over there and captured it.
I like the rattlesnake because it's fast, and I like speed. So that's
I like
the
broad, heavy hitting.
Yeah.
I want the Constitution then, and that's because I want the Constitution. It's the Constitution.
Are you really?
I wanted the Essex because it was the faster one, but then I realized, Constitution.
Nah, you gotta get the Constitution, bro.
You gotta go for that Constitution. It's the Constitution.
Pat, watch out. I'm catching up onto this guy. Don't cut me off again.
Me?
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Oh, hello.
You like, I almost shot right into you with my bow chasers. I have so many cannonball hits on my boat.
played a Cerberus.
The Cerberus was easy.
Freaking wind.
Alex, if I was you, I would just grape shy at him. Because of how low his hole is.
Well, it still wouldn't have gone in.
It's like...
What?
It still wouldn't have done much.
Oh man, this snow is getting tough.
Oh yeah, there's three ships on.
I melted this guy.
God, you took out six boats. Already dwindling crew. Guns go down.
How much crew does he have?
23. In a Mercury. That rhymes.
I don't know. He's actually got a lot of health left. Hold on. Desail him. Demast him.
I just took out the front thingy of our teammate.
Did I fire broadside at his hull?
No, demast him. Okay. Just shoot straight into his sails, no matter what.
I feel so bad, even though it's an AI. I want to kill
Mimi,
this
make
snow,
sure
though.
You survive. Me and Alex are going to demast this Mercury for you.
I have a 94 crew.
Okay.
And the snow is dead, so I have plenty of movement. And I'm going to put everyone on sailing.
After I get this one broadside in, I'm going to chain shot.
I'm in chain shot now. Chain shot takes twice as long to load. Because you have to load two cannonballs. I can math.
Care about that?
Yes, Timmy, I'm sure about that.
But damn it! I gotta get my crew rig aboarding.
Cause he keeps sailing right next to you, Alex.
I think that's the reason he's sailing right there. Ooh, I'm going so slow.
You would be too if you only had 23.
Oh, he's legitimately blocking all my wind. What a freaking douche.
He's blocking me.
Oh, you want to know what? I'm not. Oh God, I forgot to put on auto skipper. Oh no. Why is my ship not moving? Oh.
Oh hello, friendly Mercury.
Freaking silly mistake. I forgot to keep on sailing. I don't have enough crew to have anybody on sailing. So my sails didn't switch back.
Alright, I have 54 stuff ready.
That was 28 sails.
And my freaking bow's perch gone.
No, his is. No, it isn't.
God damn it, Alex.
He's the only one left. So.
I'm trying to chain shot.
That's why I want
to
capture him.
I'm trying to chain shot him, but every time you're right there.
I think I might just capture him, Timmy. I think I might just go for it. How far, where are you?
Right behind you.
Ooh, that looks painful.
Could you
this
give
Mercury
someone
is
a ship?
I think you can.
I would have given you my snow, but I couldn't. It's, you have to go to, like, store.
What are you trying to take out?
Ooh, ooh.
I clicked too early.
Come on, open it first.
Like, this guy's still got a lot of health left. He slowed down considerably.
Hello, friendly Mercury.
Don't worry, I'm gonna pin him in.
Pat, block him off.
I'm talking about. This is a friendly Mercury.
Oh, no. Oh, it's a different ship.
Don't worry, He's almost going straight into the wind, so he's not going anywhere.
I don't have sail repair.
Get your boarding ready, Timmy.
It's 100%. Oh, he stopped.
Yeah, he can't move.
Crap, come on, slow down, slow down, slow down.
Are you at 4 miles an hour?
7, 5, 4, 4.5, 2, 0.
G, 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 G. Well, he has to be going slower.
Attack, 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 attack.
Don't just attack.
Crap, he's moving.
Get creative.
Don't worry, he's...
Attack, 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 attack.
Don't always attack, you'll lose.
Attack it.
There's other options other than attack, Timmy.
I'm gonna do fire deck guns up.
Oh, you're gonna win.
Yeah, well, this goes. Oh, I won.
Deck guns are devastating. Now, you're gonna capture the ship? Devastating!
KO fatality. Escape.
Leave battle. Let's see how much I got. Let's see, I got 5,000. Oh! 25. 30K.
13,000.
Oh!
I got 17.
Where's your ship you got? Oh.
I didn't get upgrades. Oh.
I didn't get anything. I didn't get any loot.
Should I take them to my fleet or take command?
Exit.
Take it to them. Take it to your fleet. I'm gonna. I think we should go to a friendly port because I'm considerably damaged. Sound like a plan?
Yeah, I think we should go back.
Exit
to
friendly
sail,
port.
Yeah.
Sail from La Morta down to where we need to go.
Yeah. I don't know where I'm gonna end up.
Go to friendly port.
We're back at El Rancho.
That's fine. I need to get some crew back.
Need to buy more repair kits.
Ooh.
The Mercury or the Naval?
Mercury. Definitely Mercury.
Hire crew. 10K, Jesus. Ooh, let's see what I can get at the shop here. Any cool ships?
Nah.
Any cool ships? No second rates. Oh man, there's only three ships I could buy. I could buy a frigate?
I have frigate. To buy an outpost here.
I could buy a frigate. I just had enough gold for a frigate.
Wait, where are we?
We're in La Ranch. El Rancho.
Okay.
Oh, I know. I can just do the,
Teleport to the capital.
Automatic teleport.
Yeah. I'm gonna do that. Because I got some ships, yeah.
Gotta go into the map, though.
I'm gonna have to dump all my fish, because it doesn't allow you.
Teleport to capital. Confirm.
You need to clean up your inventory.
Oh, come on, I gotta sell everything.
Yeah. Yeah, it's fine. Make some quick little bucks, shops, resources.
Surprise when we get back, if there's one for sale.
You know, I'm halfway through a plunder already. I feel confident. Because I got, like, so much freaking XP for last game. Jesus.
Where'd you go?
I'm teleporting to the capital. I had to empty all my crap.
I still gotta sell everything.
Okay, I'm teleporting to the capital now.
If you have anything in your inventory, it won't let you.
I already cleaned it out.
Oh. Good. Good.
Good. Very good. I love you, Rattlesnake, but I'm gonna have to get rid of you. I'm not getting rid of you. You're staying in my I'm selling the snow. I don't like the snow.
I'm gonna keep the Naval Brig as a backup.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep the surprise when I eventually go to my next ship, so.
I'm keeping the Rattlesnake, but
getting rid of it. Oh no, you need a lot of crew for it, so.
God, I have so much crap I have to sell. Alright, I'm good.
Am I teleporting yet?
We got 71 seconds.
I got 70.
I got 6 plus
5.
I'm waiting for a gigantic enemy ship to show up out of nowhere.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I cleaned my hull. What are you guys talking about?
You have to immediately turn off fishing.
My fishing's still going.
You probably turned it off.
No, it's still going. It's off now. I'm gonna pray.
Oh, I see why. I had a couple of things in. I forgot the answer.
So, very few viewers, how do you like this video if you're still watching?
Nobody's watching.
No one's watching at this point.
Nobody's made it this far. If you made it this far, congrats.
Especially since
I'll give you
a
cookie.
You want to know what? I'm not even going to watch this far.
I'm going to have to post 2 videos.
I'm making this one gigantic video.
My computer turned off. So I could...
One monster video. That's all it is.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
How
peace
the
out,
hell
bitches.
Do I seal a how do I sell a sealed bottle?
Oh my god, it's so good to be home. It's so good to be home.
Use. What does use mean?
Use? Oh man, look at I got all my boots here.
Open bottle, sealed bottle. Can I just destroy it? Man, just
Alex, you should see. Look at the ship I'm taking out.
What? Fleet? Maybe see what ships are.
120 seconds, guys.
Whoa! Look at this fourth rate ship! Holy 5 million gold! Oh my Jesus. That's an expensive ship.
Alex, you know Bobby, that dude that I talked about?
Yeah.
He doesn't have an alliance, so I invited him to ours.
Nice. So is our alliance pretty powerful now?
1.3.
Nice.
Yeah, no, I'm not sailing this monster.
Bad,
this
bad.
Would be stupid.
Huh?
I took out the German ship that everyone got. Oh.
Pat, so when are you getting a mobile check?
What are you, more importantly, what are you getting a Game of War?
Oh yeah, just to tell everyone that's watching this video, if you want an alliance, join Uranus Golf Team.
Oh, if you're feeling like a nice guy and want to play Game of War, feel free to join Thunder Blender. I'm in there, and I got some cool people with me, you know.
Also, Mole Strike, we're in State 533.
200. You're gonna get some crazy person to come kill you. You know, in Game of War, I don't even have to shield anymore. It's great.
Why?
I'm so powerful, I don't have to worry about somebody coming around and killing me.
Care about that?
Nobody's done it yet, and I've been unshielded all day.
Probably like, okay, how are we gonna do this, guys?
Oh. Oh man, this guy's talking to me.
F? Okay.
Oh,
warehouse. There we go. Sell. I want to sell this stupid snow. Okay. Get out of here. Okay.
What?
What?
Georgia is captured by the pirates.
Georgia?
M. Oh my god.
Oh my god, they captured it.
It's contesting.
No, that means it's captured, Fadrick.
Hell yeah, pirates.
Yeah, we're making a comeback.
Great, bye. I gotta look at the stats.
What stats?
The stats.
Look at good fight, guys. They lost. The USA lost to some pirates.
I gotta look at the stats of the Cerberus versus the Surprise.
You know, Timmy, I think I need to train more troops. I've only got 120 troop power.
Dude, you're doing so bad.
Freaking, I'm garbage. No, Game of War.
Oh, no, I'm going Surprise.
120.
Oh my god. I can't believe we're actually taking over part of Georgia.
Today, Timmy, there was this guy. You know, I was going for that gif. I was at this excavation site, and I was just minding my own business. This guy comes around, kills my troops. It's in the middle of school, so I had no idea. The guy didn't speed it up, and I was just like, he had like so many troops there. It was unreal. I just go in there, like 4 million. I just go over there, kill them all. I was more powerful than him, even though he was a level 26. I just flattened him. It was so funny.
I don't get why there's even 10th class cannons. Like, is there even a 10th class cannon?
I can't believe they lost. Especially America. Like, they control the most right now. The whole Gulf of Mexico. The pirates just took Georgia. That is hilarious. Never thought the day would happen. Pirates are making a comeback.
Yes. We're going to go take all of them.
Yeah, don't worry. That's the only place we have taken. Oh, what is that? It's a United States. Timmy, look at this ship outside the Capitol. Holy.
One second.
Jesus Christ.
Trying to upgrade my ship.
Oh, that hurts.
Planking, put it back into upgrades. Oh crap, that's permanent.
God damn it!
Oh my god, a daily milestone chest in my alliance just gave me 1.2 million gold.
Wait, what?
Yes.
Can I join you?
It gave me 27 billion food, 1.2 million gold,
Alex,
36.
Let me in with 550 million power.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm joining.
Give it to Papa. Give it to my little farm, Papa.
What?
Give the leadership to my farm.
Okay. I'm sticking to the surprise for a while.
You know, I'm hungry. Thank God I brought some other little brownies up here.
Manage alliance. For leadership. Papa.
No money now. Okay.
Papa.
I'm not in the group, Papa. Oh. Hey, invite me to the group again.
Well.
Alright, Alex.
What?
I'm joining your alliance. I'm applying your alliance.
Yeah, you gotta give them a while. Considering it took me 25 minutes to enter. And I'm a regular. They all know me, so. It's not as powerful as it once was.
Dude, if you're getting 1.2 million gold in a gift,
yeah.
I want to be in it.
Polishing whales? Apparently you can polish a whale.
Daily.
Oh, nice. Where are we going?
I don't know, this is me.
I feel much better about myself.
Hmm.
I'm in a stronger ship.
As am I. Timmy, you're the only one who can go in deep water now.
Huh?
You're the only one who can go in deep water now.
You mean shallow water?
You mean shallow water?
You know what I meant.
The complete opposite, yep. See, I would let you in, but I haven't been promoted, so.
Alex, you just give me a word.
Hold on. I'm only promoted to rank 3 because they don't trust me enough, because I always leave a joint.
Yeah. Invite me to your group in the Naval Action, because I'm not in it right now.
Oh, it seems like your own problem.
Alex,
you should give me a word of recommendation. Yes.
I can't see. I'm only rank 3, Timmy. I used to be rank 4, but oh well.
Frig it.
Oh well. I don't care, man.
What are the guns on your ship now?
Okay, it says all players welcome. You got a good chance of joining.
Well, yeah. Just look at the stats. It ranges from 700 billion all the way down to 2 million.
I think... Oh, Alex.
What?
I'll bring them up to 500... 400... No.
You bring them up to... 5 billion. That's trillion, Timmy. That's trillion. Yeah.
Oh my god, I joined!
Oh. Look at this. It's like so many members. I'm not gonna say anything.
I'm playing a different game right now. Come on.
What? I don't know where to go.
Shut up.
We're talking! Dude, this
is the level of 21.
This is exciting. Don't worry, you'll get some gifts overnight.
How many?
Depends. Oh no.
I remember
you. Oh no, Timmy. Timmy, I spoke too soon. Look who just teleported at our Alliance City. I like how I'm recording all this.
Uh-oh, Alex, another one's coming in.
Oh no. Ah! I'm about to get rallied on. Oh shit.
Oh, Alex, you bear a shield.
I know no surrender. Oh my god.
You're gonna die.
It's only 1 trill and 400 bill. 197. 153.
Well, I'm shielded, so I don't really care. Look at what we did to them. They hate us.
They're actually looking for my hero. More than anything else.
Why? Cause you're level 26.
Nah, cause I got a level. I don't know.
Oh yeah, because you got a level 70.
Ah, shit. You know, if anybody ever watches this, they're gonna be like,
these idiots are playing, they don't pay attention at all.
Oh no. Oh no.
Table inside of the surprises cabin.
Oh no.
They war rallying?
Yeah, I have better shield. I better back off.
They're attacking? No. Yeah. I would shield. I would teleport out of there.
Nah. Ah, shit. Why can't I ever execute a hero? You know, I've had this hero all day, and now they decide to make their way downtown and, like, come find me.
Making my way downtown.
Oh my god, I got a gift.
Yeah, that's the one I just did.
Oh, yeah. Doc, you gonna shield?
I'm gonna teleport just to piss him off.
Right.
Ready? Here you go. Let's teleport right here. Don't worry, I just teleported to like an hour away.
Are we gonna sail down to a Santo Tome de Guayana?
What are we sailing to?
That's the one in Brazil.
Yeah, we'll sail that eventually. I just teleported away just to piss him off.
I like it. Damn, I always found that funny when you do that.
It's like so. They canceled it. They canceled it. That's so funny. Because they have no idea where I went.
They're probably like, God damn it.
Look at this. Look at this crappy Game of War player. This is funny.
Boom, 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 boom.
Mm. Oh, there's a kill event February 4th. Oh, I'm going to participate in that. Oh, man. I wonder if they're still there. Oh, no, they're so ready.
You.
Where are we going, guys?
Oh, I'm faster.
Oh, no God, clue. That thing
just you guys decide where I'm going.
Okay, I'm going to get a mission.
Pat, we're following you.
Okay, I'm going back to port to get a mission.
Never mind.
Because the only mission I have is by Florida.
The only mission I have is all the way by Brazil.
All my missions are right around Haiti.
Let's go to one of your missions.
Hey, Timmy, who let you in the Alliance?
Let me check. That's not it.
Alex, your ship is... What's your ship? Mine's a common. What's yours?
Mine's,
it's not
the blue one.
It's not telling me.
Oh,
you click on the system join Alliance.
What?
It only says who I was promoted by.
Timmy, let's use one of
yours. Oh, yeah, you were let in by FKN Joe.
Alright, we gotta sail to just north of Cape Franciscus on Haiti. Right next to La Tortue. That'd be southeast.
Where?
Alright, you see Haiti?
Yeah.
You see Cuba? You see Baracoa, Cuba?
Yes.
Go across
the
aisle
to...
Go to... Across the aisle to La Tortue.
Yeah.
The free town?
Yeah.
Next to it, Cape Franciscus.
Yes, I see it.
Just north of it.
Okay.
Pat, you're better at navigating, so you do it.
Wait. Cape Franciscus?
East. But not
that's what I said.
Southeast, it's... More eastern than south.
I'm just gonna follow you. I don't feel like doing this.
Wait.
Rock and roll.
Wait.
Just to tell you, this is a mission when I was still in my gear.
That's fine.
Okay, so this mission is gonna expect a cutter, and it's getting two surprises and a Mercury.
Yeah.
It's fucked.
Yeah. I'd say it is. Hey, you're faster than me right now.
I also have been sailing for longer.
Huh?
Inertia.
Inertia. Don't think that works in sailing. But whatever. What do I know in sailing?
The sailboat doesn't want to... stay in motion. But the sailboat doesn't want to stay... It wants to stay at rest. And then I'm making it go in motion.
Better start training troops. Somebody's gonna overtake me. Where'd you guys go? I look away for one sec. Oh, they're over there.
Right next to us.
Yeah, I looked away.
Not gonna lie, the Mercury does look nice.
Let's see. My biggest speed up is a 10K speed up, but I've only got one of those.
Damn,
I'm
following
much
faster. Too lazy to navigate.
Oh my god, I've got like one of every speed up. Oh no.
Alex, you're much faster than both of us.
Yeah.
Actually, you're also going off on an angle with better wind.
No, I'm going more into the wind.
No, you're not. You're getting further away from us.
No, it's a lie. Wrong.
Okay, Mr. Trump.
Wrong. Yes.
Penis?
Wrong.
Whoa,
Pat. Whoa. You can't say that on YouTube. Are you kidding me?
You're gonna get freaking banned. You're gonna get demonetized.
You're gonna get sued.
For saying the part of a body?
Yeah, you're already sued. I sue you.
You already called me a dick.
I sued.
I could sue you for that.
Sued.
Just sell your toxic metal Mercury. You're in a mercury. It's a toxic metal. It's like...
You're toxic. Metal. They're all toxic.
I know I'm toxic.
Yeah, Overwatch players are toxic.
In roughly 15 minutes, I already have 43 group chat messages I have to look at.
Oh no. I keep spending all my gold on troops. What am I doing?
I really wish I was there when you got 1.2 million gold.
Oh man. You'll probably get it, don't you worry. You'll get some.
Time to double up my earbuds.
Wow. Double up. I just have that. Oh. This is gonna be a hell to edit.
Yes. I'm
gonna do no editing. Very
I have to edit some of it. I have to edit some the parts where we just don't talk for like an hour.
Oh, those are great.
No, we've been talking.
Yeah, but there's some spots where we didn't talk for like 10 minutes.
Last time we actually played, the whole time sailing the
I was reading a book. You two were watching Netflix.
Our whole time sailing to the Keys was nothing but silence.
Yeah, that was fun.
It really was. I forgot to turn on fishing. Crap.
Yay, I have music now. And it won't show up on the video. Mahahaha. Oh, damn.
That's cheating the system. I feel like I'm slower.
That's because you are.
Told me I was faster.
Timmy, look how powerful our alliance is. Holy shit.
Mobile check or what?
Game of War.
Alright, I'm gonna check.
Holy Jesus.
Who joined? Or should I just wait and see?
Just look right now. I don't know how long I'll be in there, but just look.
Looks the same.
Click on the Alliance City. On Thunder Blender.
Oh! Holy crap!
Yeah.
What is it at?
400 billion.
Oh, wow. That's a big number.
Why the hell the TC...
He probably is trying to talk to Papa to find where I went. Hold on, let me get out my Kindle. Hold on.
Papa.
They're probably trying to find where I just went. Getting out my Kindle.
I should so attack our Lion City.
Don't worry, you can't.
What does that do?
It's not implemented into the game.
It says rally.
You can't do anything.
I find it funny how every time we sail together, we always end up getting really far spread out.
I'm right next to.
No, I actually am. I'm like 24.
But like, this is the longest we've actually stayed together.
You're starting to slowly fade away.
Same with you.
But I can see Cuba to our right. We're getting near the tip of it.
Yep.
The tip.
I feel bad for the. Mission that we're about to go into.
I gotta take a picture of that.
Dude, we're gonna enter this mission and it's gonna be like a schooner.
Gotta take a picture of that who just joined our alliance.
I don't know why he did.
Oh wow, that snow, that is quite a deceiving snow.
Where?
There's a snow over there with 3 Mercuries, 3 Navy Brigs, 6 Snows, 6 Rattlesnakes, Privateers, 3 Pickles, and a battle rating of 480.
I wonder what level he is.
Pie. I don't know what this guy is doing in our alliance.
I'm looking for you.
Yeah, he's totally... He didn't say anything in chat.
Where's Alex? Oh, man, he left.
Oh yeah, there he goes.
I got a photo of it. All that counts.
Don't worry, I'll be in that alliance soon. I'll be that powerful. Just wait, Tim. I'll be unstoppable.
Unstoppable.
I am unstoppable. You know, after a naval action, it's probably going to be like 1 o'clock in the morning. I think I'll play some competitive in Overwatch.
At 12 o'clock, I'm going to bed.
Yeah, have fun.
I gotta wake up early.
Yeah, I gotta go to that polar bear plunge or whatever it is. So.
Are you like a watcher in case someone
Alex.
Goes in?
Oh, no, I'm just a line tender.
Alex, if you look into the back of your surprise, there's a desk and two chairs.
What? Oh, no, not of mine. Mine's all broken.
You got a desk and two chairs. Three chairs, actually.
Well, my surprise is better than yours. Mine's the original surprise.
Actually, there is no original. The original.
Yes,
original
mine is original. Mine is older than yours.
But my
hey, we should go to that.
These are based off of is in San Diego.
Yeah, mine's. Where's this event? Oh, we can't even. I can't even go to it. I need to get a new ship, Patrick. You're using the same ship as me. I need to get a new one.
But
I can go to it.
But do you now, Timmy? 24.
Crap, I'm going 21.
You know, I'm just gonna instant execute this commander. It's just no point anymore. That's all I'm gonna do.
Papa.
Yeah. Ready? You're about to see it in chat. Dead.
Wait, give me a second. I'm loading.
Don't worry, I just brutally murdered. It did.
Papa, no!
Papa! Poor Papa. Didn't stand a chance. I was brutal. That's my fourth commander I've executed. I've executed the same commander 3 times. Just kidding.
Someone's getting violent. Why am I not fishing? Fish. It's all of the fish.
Papa, no. Really, Timmy? Really? You're level 26 in Game of War? You're VIP? Dude.
Yeah.
You must buy.
No, I didn't. I don't know where I got the VIP point.
That's 100 trillion, Timmy.
Alex, I don't know.
Yo, Alex, stop. We might be getting,
I went into
we
my inventory one day,
Timmy.
And they were there.
Where?
Alex, stop. We might pass.
Why did... You know, you are great at directions. I haven't touched my keyboard.
Directions?
Oh.
Great directions.
Yeah, Pat, come on.
Pat, where's Cape... Whatever.
Right in front of us.
Right, I'm gonna hire a new hero.
I see an Admiralty order right there.
Where?
That's not it, though.
I just did a 360.
No. Alright, start setting off top.
Okay, no scope.
I want to get to level 28 with a trillion VIP points.
Quan.
Sounds like a plan.
Actually, Timmy, get up here so you can see this border.
Resurrect 5,000 gold.
In this area.
Yep. Resurrect it.
I'm trying to find Kate. The Cape place. Where is it?
You just turned sharply again. What are you doing? Oh, no. We're in trouble. You can have fun.
Why?
There's like a billion Great Britain ships.
Yep. But there are like rear admirals.
Yeah.
Pretty sure that's the town right there, Timmy.
I know. I see an Admiralty order, but I have to get closer to the town. I think.
Alex, come over here, please.
Whoa, I received an alliance from
my... Yeah, yeah. Look at that alliance gift. Well, I can shield back up.
There's the cape place.
I'm gonna teleport back to right where I was.
Man.
Just to piss them all off to me.
It should be like this way. Oh my god, the sails of my ship. I thought I saw it, but it was the sails of my ship. Shallows, uh-oh.
Oh no, shallows. Why am I in shallows? There's
shallows. Oh, that's why my ship isn't going.
There's these spots of shallows right here. Which means we're in front of Fort Dolphin.
What are you in front of?
Fort Dolphin.
We went too far.
Ooh, that altar boost. Oh.
Good job, Pat.
No, we didn't. You kept moving. The town I was in.
Did you never know the right town? Wherever it is. I said, where along the coastline? You never answered.
Because I figured you saw it. I'll turn up your volume.
Now.
Barely hear you.
Well, you got.
Maybe you shouldn't be listening to music.
Here.
Maybe that's it.
There, problem solved.
The booty of my ship looks very nice.
Okay, and I'm done. What are you guys doing? Timmy, where is your freaking order?
Pat never told me which way Francis is, so I went the wrong direction.
Because you could see it! You're just the Momo who doesn't look!
Pat, it was all cloudy. I couldn't see it.
I could easily see it without a telescope.
Because you're closer to the shore than me.
You drove
by
right through my ship.
5 kilometers.
Francis? What are we looking for?
We gotta head back up the coast. I'm up the coast and
right
a little now. About the sea. Rap on a crack or the wind's that way.
Alex, I mean Timmy, I'm looking at Francis right now.
Where?
Over here!
Oh, right there. Oh, I see it now.
Jesus Christ.
Due north. Alright, I gotta go due north.
What?
Right into the wind.
What?
What?
What? Well, like... If you're at Cape Francis, like, straight forward.
Oh my god. Timmy. To like, I think it's to max out your hero trees. This guy's talking. He says, 700 trillion will not last long. Holy shit.
For what?
Resources. And then he says, you need 700 quadrillion. Well, I understand where this guy is coming from.
Research in Game of War.
Yeah. Cause I was doing some, Timmy. There's a reason why I have 41 billion in research. I was doing some, and some of it was taken about one research I did. I didn't. I stopped the tree. It was 1 trillion resources, Timmy, for one resource. Like each of them had 1 trillion. I'm like, no. Where are you guys going?
I see the mission. I got tack to it.
No, you don't. Isn't it due north?
Well, it's to the left a little bit. That must be fun having a quadrillion food in your capital.
Yeah.
You don't have to worry about anything.
I don't know how you, where, like, where would you store all that?
In that one warehouse that's apparently a TARDIS.
In that one warehouse, I can store 1 billion silver, 1 billion food, 1 billion wood, 1 billion stone, and 1 billion ore. All under the same roof. It's amazing, man. Amazing!
If you open those doors, it must just explode out at you.
Yeah, now I need to upgrade it to 27, but I don't have brass rods.
I mean, I don't think that's your mission.
No. Right in front of me.
I see it.
Combat information?
Yeah, that's not your mission.
That isn't?
No!
Am I gonna have to actually get involved here?
Yes.
Jesus Christ. I'm just trying to freaking play Game of War.
Sure, and I've gone far enough out and far enough a little bit.
No, you've gone too far. Wait, how far is it from the port?
Like, hey guys, we're joining that. I'm going it.
Battle's closed.
I'll do it.
Oh, no!
Oh, we're so close.
Oh, the battle's closed.
Timmy, head back towards port and see
where the hell. Timmy, what coordinates is your mission at?
71, 255, 22, 5, maybe like
71.
70.9, and then maybe 22.25 or 22. I don't know.
Then we need to
no,
move.
21
down.
It's just right along the frickin'.
Won't you be able to see it?
Timmy, scope. Get in your scope and look around.
Timmy, sail towards me. You're going way too far
right
away. You are nowhere near where you're supposed to be right now. Did you find it?
This guy's like test rally.
No, you told me to sail near you.
That's not me.
I'm sailing towards you. You kidding me? Oh no. Uh-oh.
What?
Rear Admiral is chasing me. Never mind, he's going away. This is pointless.
Me.
I'm basically right where it should be, and all I see is an Admiralty order. And on my thing it says search and destroy near Cape Francis, reward 5,000 gold, 67 XP.
Click on the Admiralty order, Timmy. That is your mission. I cannot see that. Alex, get over here.
Okay.
Why? Why is an Admiralty order my mission?
That's what it always is.
Always is.
Holy crap!
This game before.
Where the hell are you guys?
I haven't.
Timmy, stop sailing.
How long it
takes to play
this game?
Sit there and
we haven't played in like
Please,
a month.
Sit there and float. Please sit
Timmy,
there.
Timmy, where are you guys?
Timmy, don't go get Alex.
I'm going to the mission.
Alex, head southeast.
Oh, I see you guys. It's freaking retarded to me. This guy was saying it was just a test rally, but realizing I had like 2 minutes left on it was not. I was not losing that.
I don't know what I expected by making Timmy the one with the mission.
I don't know. I thought he was supposed to be better at this.
I didn't remember what it was called.
Oh my freaking god. I thought you were supposed to be better than Patrick.
I'm actually better at you in one game. Am I better at you in one game then?
Oh, don't say that to Timmy. He won't stop playing.
I never said I was good at navigating.
All that implies is you're bad. That's all this game is. Fighting. No excuses.
No excuses. Wrong.
This guy says, should I get a Tesseract? Aren't you going to start the battle? Oh my god, you didn't put me in the freaking... You guys are retarded.
It said you're part of the group. There you
are. Yeah, I had to click enter myself.
That is...
It said you're in the group for me.
Oh my god. Why did I spawn all the way back here? Look at where I spawned.
No, but you're in your surprise. You were added in the group. Don't blame me.
Hey, Alex, this isn't his mission.
Why?
Because it's the combat information one.
No, this is it. We weren't able to join the combat one.
No.
This guy says, do you want a test rally? Should I do that to me? Should I do this test rally? Yeah, why not? Yeah. I thought they were going for me. Hold on, I need to put on my actual gear.
You know how on the map it says Admiralty Order? And they're the huge, massive battles. Like
yeah,
the one in the shallows
Admiralty
where
orders
Alex
are,
can't reach.
Your missions are always Admiralty Orders.
I just need to get rid of my peace shield.
Well, I forgot that aspect of the game. And then you're like, oh, maybe he has the wrong mission. Oh my god, this guy's gonna try ramming. And fire! I fire right over top of this ship.
Hey, we're not even gonna get there.
I know.
I gotta keep a distance. I can't even shoot him. He's too low.
You know, Timmy, this seems like a you problem.
Alex? It seems like a me problem?
Yeah.
Stop it. Your ship is in nicer condition than mine. Mine's like a rundown version of yours, because I got a common versus your...
Oh, yeah, mine looks so much nicer. I didn't realize it when we were in the open world.
Mine has paint on the missing on the bottom.
Oh, so does mine. She
mine
really...
Paint looks alright. It's not that bad.
Let's see what they do here. I'm ready. I'm ready to see what that happens. I need to put on my defense gear. Hold on. So that's number 4. Yeah. You might get a message.
Why?
Because I want to see what I do.
I can't see where Timmy is, so I don't know where it is to shoot. Like,
I don't even think these guys could attack me. Look at this.
I can't even hit the dude.
Do they think they could even... challenge my rule, my oppression.
Hey, he's coming for you.
Yeah, no, he's not.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, but that's
okay. He's preparing the broadside.
I'm not even gonna get a hit in. I'm so far away.
Are you not even trying to get over here?
I am. I'm actually trying to get over there. It's just the wind's in such a bad angle for me.
Oh, come on, cannonballs. I missed every shot.
No, I can't hit him.
Because the wind always tips my ship and brings my
seems
gun
to drop hero?
No, he's too low.
No, for me, the wind will tip my ship and then my
what is this guy saying?
Killing a privateer. I might have to shoot at our front, do a little friendly fire here.
Oh man, I got scouted and I blocked it. Oops.
Yeah, screw it. I'm a pirate, I don't have to care if it hits my friends.
Straight brutality.
Why are you guys all, like, kind of running away? Where is this ship? Oh.
This, our, little friendly one?
Yeah, it's, like, right on top of the...
Yeah, it's getting kind of obnoxious.
You know, I think I might just go grab my commander, that commander again. Execute it again, get some more boost, you know what I'm saying, Timmy? See what I'm saying?
Man, it'd be great if I can turn my ship around.
No! What?
Wind keeps pushing my ship up right as it gets...
Pat, you cannot turn into the wind with this ship. It's like so hard to get out of it.
Are they broadside? Are they? No.
I currently have
I heard
no
the whole bunch of sword
sailing,
fighting.
So yeah, it's pretty hard.
Oh, reload shock.
Timmy, I mean Patrick, you gotta keep crew on sailing.
I know.
It's a must. Otherwise you'll just disappear.
And I currently can't take anything off of gunnery.
You know, I'm about ready to absolutely just demolish this guy. And I have barely changed course.
Go ahead. He's too annoying.
Why is chain shot loaded? When did I load chain shot? Oh my god!
How do you like the shots into your sails? Okay, I did some damage. Oh no.
Right,
oh no. Oh no, Timmy, I'm getting hit.
Oh no.
Oh no. This guy has absolutely no chance, but oh no. It's kind of funny. Cuz he knows he's just going to if he like actually attacked me, he would get flattened.
God, he's too low. I have one
for
hit.
You that shouldn't be a problem.
Problem.
You know, I think I might just sail off into one direction, just let you guys handle this. Make my video really boring.
I like to be the boring pirate of boringness.
Oh man, he sent 7,000 troops. Oh no.
Oh man, that's
don't,
satisfying.
Timmy, if he's low, if he's too low, get further away.
I want to see if I can scout this trillion guy.
Don't go right next to him.
Timmy, I just scouted this trillion guy. Oh my god, 46 billion troops. Wow.
Timmy, I'm also, I mean, Alex, I'm also kind of missing 40 crew.
Yeah, I only have a max of 200 crew.
Yeah, I only have a max of 200 too.
Yeah.
This crew, I know. We're the same rank.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I ain't scared. What is this guy saying?
Can he die already?
I ain't scared of nothing.
He wants to do a circle jerk. He's too quick.
Rear guns on him. I have those now. Pound longs.
Alex, just sailing away.
Yeah, it's no point.
Did you really? Are you just shooting off in the distance?
I'm gonna kill the water.
This is for corroding away at my ship.
Look at all the smoke. Oh man. So much.
Well, I hit his sails and not his hull.
Pretty crude of put him in shock once. Honestly, at this point, I don't care if the little friendly Lynx gets in the way. I'm shooting.
Better care if I'm in the way.
Oh, I'm carrying
you.
You're important. He doesn't. I don't care about him.
Man, neither do I.
But just try not to get in my way. That way, I don't accidentally.
Just
fire
remember,
on.
Pat. You shoot me, I shoot you.
Okay, and I can easily.
That can be a fun time for
shots.
Any one of us.
Bad for this privateer. This is not what he signed up for.
Oh my god, I can't aim low enough. Stupid waves.
It's also the it's mainly the wind too.
Nope, still can't aim low enough. Almost there. And fire.
Didn't aim high enough. Oopsie. Well, such a. Okay, now we're getting tired. And it's only 9:30.
I want to ram this dude.
Yeah. I don't know how much longer we're gonna go.
Probably not that long.
Probably have to spat all done.
Now that we're here, I'm gonna play though. Now that we're back at the pirate capital though. Probably gonna play even when you guys aren't on.
That's cheating, Pat.
I wanna play this game and you guys are never on.
Guys, too quick. I wanna ram them though.
One reason why I didn't do it. Was because you guys weren't ever on. And we're in a U.S.
Ramming speed!
I rammed him.
Good for you, Timmy.
I like ramming things.
That's graphic.
Oh yeah.
So is that why you ran into Ethan on the bicycle?
Not really. We were just both playing chicken.
Yeah, and I'm not sure who won or who lost, but you both crashed.
Neither do I. I'm still a little confused to this day.
Did I win or did I lose?
The world may never know.
Which Alex?
You guys almost done? Jesus, how long does it take you to sink one ship?
He's very low and.
He's so small and I can't hit him.
He's not even that low!
Privateers are somewhere.
Oh,
low.
He's pretty low.
Oh, dude, he's got like half health on one side.
I rammed him.
This game has gotten so much easier over time. That's all I have to say. Compared to when I started, this game is so much easier.
Also, you might have just gotten better.
No, like... It just is.
Okay, then.
Like, easier to get ships, easier to what?
It's easier to get ships. Like, when I started, you had to build your own ships.
You
like, there was, like... There was, like,
no people just dissing out chips at like selling them. There was nobody like that. I've had this game for like a year now. So sad. User in your channel timed out. Oh, there goes Patrick. I'm gonna go play some Overwatch after this. I'm gonna see if I can get up to like a lot.
He's killed in the rear. He's on the. He's killed on his starboard. And for some reason, I didn't get a leak.
Pat's gonna be so mad in a second.
I really want the privateer. Just to- I really wish I had stern guns.
Do they only have bow chasers?
Nah.
Timmy, do you want me to send you a screenshot of this guy's scout?
Yeah.
It's unreal. Like, it lags out my phone. There's that much. He's got 300 trillion wood.
What?
He's got so many resources. Holy crap.
User joined your channel. Hello, darkness, my new friend.
Hello?
I come to here to talk you again. When nothing even seen an empire, but they know to be you, my love. This is a song of silence. Where isn't heaven missing for? Where I'm too big, maybe more. Never missing even by. I was enough to be over. Enough. This is a song of silence.
That's nice. I got you. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah. He's got more marauders than I have total troops.
Double troops.
Yeah, we're talking about troops.
Jeez.
Dude, this dude is like invincible.
I can't even see you. I'm so far away now.
United States.
Yeah.
USA. USA. Build the wall. USA.
I love Trump.
I love Trump.
Trump is a great guy. You know.
All the Democrats are
Nazis. Yeah. You know, those Democrats, those are bad people.
People, maybe more.
So, guys, do you play Naval Action?
Naval Action.
What?
Naval Action.
Naval Action. I can join TeamSpeak.
And I can breathe.
I didn't even mean to type that all in caps. I had caps lock on.
Now this is mean.
Oh
That's too far, man. How long does it take you to sink one little guy?
Dude, the waves are so annoying. When I was young, my mom was out.
God, I can't make
it. Oh, he sank.
What? Whatever.
Well, this has been a great video, and I'm gonna end it right here.
Subscribe to my YouTube channel.